I'm super nervous because, you know, being the first year, and they're like, hey, why don't you get on stage and be introduced by Mr. Echo Hawk? Cool. So I'm very, very grateful to have created the artwork and been asked to use it for the conference today and this week. It's actually a picture of a very inspiring individual named Tiny Hale, who lives in Minnesota. She is Dakota and Dene. And she is a very incredible role model and a fancy shawl dancer. So I actually saw a picture that I used as reference online through social media. And we started communicating, and I asked her if I could use the image. So then I portrayed her in this empowered way, and from that, I'm appreciative for the image itself being such an inspiration. So I just wanted to say thank you, Kudawaha, and I wish everybody an incredible week. It's been incredible to connect with you all here and also present yesterday. So thank you very much, and have safe travels back home.